devastating earthquakes, tsunamis, nuclear threats, massive hurricanes, revolutions, wars, terrorism, mass murders, uncontrollable borders, epidemic drugs, abortion, bankrupt nations, family breakdown, societal disorder, union loss, abandonment of natural sexuality, and a God-given institution of marriage. Previous generations would have understood all of these to be signs, warnings, and temporal judgments from Almighty God. Instructive not only to those immediately affected, but to all of us. Unless we repent, we will all likewise perish, just as Jesus proclaimed.